The comments box question is a larger text box that lets people write in their own answers. The answers to the comment box questions can help you understand why people responded to your survey the way they did, and they can help you uncover insights you didn't think to ask questions about. Let's dig in a bit more. A quick note, the comment box question is for longer responses, so there's not a way to add a word or character limit to it. If you're looking to collect shorter open-ended responses, try using the single line text box instead, which lets you add rules around what people can enter. Otherwise, once you've dropped the comment box into your survey, add your question text here. And you're basically done. Click Options if you want to make comments required. Save, and you're good to go. When you have a look at your results, you can see each answer in a list. You can also click View Respondents' Answers next to any response to see how that person answered the rest of your survey. If you have quite a lot of responses, check out our text analysis features to get helpful insights from all the text you received.